What is up? Oh my god, it's been so long. I'm so sorry I haven't been posting a lot of videos. School has been hectic. The reason why I'm vlogging in my no makeup, pajama type of shirt is because I woke up this morning. My birthday is next week, and my parents have been telling me that, hey, we're gonna go on a road trip, and I'm like, cool, so I've been doing all my work. And so I'm starting to get really excited for it, and I'm currently packing. Got all the necessity, got my bag, my makeup, my thing, my pajamas, my camera, everything in my bag, and I got my money. Though, the fun part is that I actually don't know where I'm going. They haven't told me anything about where we're going, how we're getting there, because like one person will say we're going by plane, one person will go by train, some people say we're like going on a car, like we're going on in a car, and I'm so excited. And if you're not on my Snapchat, which you should be, this is literally how my morning started. I've got every single thing charging right now. I've got backup cameras, battery charging and everything, just because I make a vlog out of it. If I have good internet wherever I'm going, I'm going to try to do daily vlogs for like the 4 or 5 days that I'm out. If not, then I'm going to do what I did with my other vlogs and just do maybe a whole week vlog. We'll see. But I'm excited because I don't know. This clip is getting hella long, so I'm going to get on with some homework. Peace. Hi guys.
Hi.
You guys can tell me now where we're going?
In a second.
You won't even say up there. Proud to be Canadian. Can you finally tell me where we're going?
Alright, Tanya. Time to relieve.
Okay, I point out that when we went to each gate, it didn't say where we're going. So I don't actually know.
Perfect.
So where are we going?
We are going.
Oh, I'm sorry, where are we going?
Orlando.
We're going to Orlando?
Yay!
Are we actually though?
No, we're at the airport for no reason.
Yay! Take a look. What? Okay, that's a good surprise. Guys, what are we getting? What are we getting? What are we getting? Look at my brother's bag. Look how cute that is. Look at that bag. Damn, you excited? You excited? You excited? We're getting booster juice because booster juice is bae. And I'm so excited. Look at me, like, oh, I'm so cool.
Oh. make this one.
We don't got Christmas stuff.
Like I would have you.
Welcome. So I don't know if I have a clip of it because I'm a little freaking out. We came down the stairs and my mom's like, hey, is that your name? And this guy is holding up like a sign with my name on it. I don't know what's going on. There's a man with us. I don't know what that means, but I'm excited and I'll take you along with me.
You don't have to talk to
him. He may not like it. He took our stuff. We're in the car.
I saw you. You went straight to your
we're
camera.
We're going.
20 guys short. Oh my God.
Yeah, he's so short.
Couldn't believe how short he is. My son is bigger than you. Got Britney Spears, Taylor Swift.
Wow. Thank you.
So we just get our driver drop us off and we're going into the hotel. And I'm actually like obsessing over everything that's happening. So it's like over freaking. Holy shit. You guys are so extra, but I love it. Oh my God, guys, I'm in a t-shirt right now, like.
Man, I should have bought my waterproof case too.
Oh, they have a movie on too?
Yeah.
In t-shirts, folks. You can't do this in Canada right now, right, guys? Can't do this right now.
Dude. Lead the way, Sor. Lead the way. Oh wow, look at that little.
Come on, there.
Okay.
Oh, cool. Locking this?
Of course I. Oh my God! I feel so special! Oh my God, look at the ride! Is that how it's gonna make it to Universal tomorrow?
Yeah. It smelled good though.
Dude, oh, maybe that's what it is!
Oh, remind me to charge the case in, okay?
Okay. We're sitting in here in this patio for lunch, dinner.
Time to eat something.
Yeah, buddy.
Beautiful patio.
So I'm Snapchatting, obviously.
And I just can't get over how beautiful this place is. Look at it. Look at that.
Garçon.
Your mom is ruining it.
Your mom's ruining it.